I'd like to congratulate drugs for winning the war on drugs.